Maize is an important cereal crop of the world after wheat and rice. One of the major factors limiting productivity in maize is the increasing incidence of the pests and diseases. Among the various maize diseases, downy mildews are considered to be the major diseases. The major downy mildews in maize include sorghum downy mildew, Philippine downy mildew, Java downy mildew, sugarcane downy mildew, and brown stripe downy mildew. Among these, sorghum downy mildew is the most common one, which is caused by Peronosclerospora sorghi. There are two screening methods for SDM. The first one is the natural screening or the field screening. The second one is the artificial screening or the glasshouse screening. In glasshouse screening, the seedling inoculation technique is used, in which the maize seedlings are inoculated with conidia of Peronosclerospora sorghi in greenhouse. This is done when the second leaf of the plant has unrolled enough for the tip to flatten. In field screening, there are two methods. The first one is the infectile row planting and the second one is the direct seed inoculation. First, a sick plot is created by burying the infected plants in the soil. Infected rows are planted and allowed to grow for 2 weeks. Conidial suspension is sprayed onto 10 days old plant from 3:30 to 4:30 a.m. This method utilizes the natural spore producing cycle of pathogen. At this time, conidia were washed from the leaves in chlorine-less water. The resulting spore suspension was taken to the field and sprayed onto 10 day old spreader row plants with a backpack sprayer. Direct seed inoculation was done by laying freshly collected downy mildew infected maize leaves over spreader row seed that had pre-germinated in the dark for 76 hours. For all spray inoculations, fresh downy mildew infected maize leaves were collected in the early evening. These were washed in running water and then incubated in large moist dark chamber at night ambient temperature until 3. Test entries are planted after ensuring 100% disease establishment in spreader rows. In this way, test entries are exposed to infection by both oospores from soil and conidia from spreader rows. After 1 month, the number of systemically infected plants and total number of plants in each test row are recorded and person downy mildew incidence is calculated. Inbred lines showing reaction to SDM were selected and crossed to synthesize F1 hybrids. F1 hybrid of a cross between a susceptible and a resistant inbred line is selected and selved to produce F2 population. F2 plants are selved to produce F3 generation. F3 is sown in sick plot and percent downey mildew incidence is calculated. Thus, obtained F1, F2 and F3 population along with parents are used for studying the inheritance of resistance to sorghum downey mildew.